Helen went to see her psychiatrist. I'm really concerned, she said. The other day I found my daughter and the little boy next door together and examining each other's bodies and giggling. The psychiatrist smiled. That's nothing to worry about. It's pretty normal. Well, I don't know, said the woman. It worries me. It worries my daughter's husband, too.